the narrow door.
When the Son of Man will come, sitting on the right hand side of the altar card. Next, beginning fast. Go and drink honey and milk in a river that flows in joy. What is your name?
My name is Pastor Manyari.
Okay.
Helicopter.
Pastor Manyari Helicopter. So we have to find if your name is in the Book of Life.
Yeah, you can find.
I cannot say your name, I'm really sorry. But let us see what you are doing at the helicopter ministry. Somebody to turn off the screen. Nice, let us see you. Nice, that is Pastor Kanyare preaching.
Yes.
Wow, that is so nice.
Very good preaching. Then after the service, what happened? Who is that? Who is that lady?
My wife.
Your wife? Is it your wife?
Yes.
How many wives do you have?
Five.
Okay, then why? Which room is that? Why is that lodging? Why? Why?
Reading scriptures.
Why are you on the bed?
Just trying to...
And that is why you are poor. Your name is not in the Book of Life.
I'm reading the gospel.
That is why your name is not in the Book of Life. Many will call unto me, but I will not hear them. That says the Lord. Pastor Kanyare! Pastor Kanyare! Pastor Kanyare!
You should have used the Bible! Jesus!
Another one, come on! Another one! Welcome to hell! Okay, it is a story, it is a song. What is your name? You had time to go and sing all those songs when you were still in the world. But now the time has come to an end. What is your name?
Sister Elizabeth.
Elizabeth, sister. Elizabeth. Your name is not here, I'm sorry.
Please report the system.
Okay. Scream. Elizabeth, Sister Elizabeth. There you are in the parish. It's so nice. Your hair, your sacrament has been eaten well. The Lamb of God.
Yes.
What are you doing with that, brother?
You just pray.
You are praying alone in the room, dark. And I'm seeing it is only for ladies. Ooh. And that is why your name is not in the Book of Life. Another blood in you, God. Welcome. You shall burn very fast. Next! What is your name?
Wow, I'm Dr. Honorable Yasane Kingori.
So what is your name?
My name is Dr. Kingori.
Dr. Kingori.
Yes, my name
from Dr. Kingori. Dr. Kingori.
Yes, the only good doctor on earth. Saved almost 1,001 lives.
Nice. Welcome. Today you shall see to the Son of the Most High.
I do.
Today, even I do. Honey with me. Welcome.
Oh my God. Heaven is so beautiful. Wow.
Heaven is only for the few.
To the ones.
Get to there.
And hell is for the many.
Welcome and say, please, Master,
open the door for us, but they will tell you, go away, I don't know where you come from. You will say, but master, please, you taught in our town, you even ate with us, but he will tell you, go away, I don't know where you come from. I tell you, you will grant your deed when you see Father Abraham and other prophets taking feast in the kingdom of God. I tell you, many people will come from south to north, east to west, and have their face in the kingdom of God. I tell you, those who are first at now, they will be last. And those who are last now, they will be first.
Master, you must go away from this place at once. You must go away. Herod wants to kill you.
Go and tell that folks, I am performing cures and miracles today and tomorrow. And on that day, I will finish my work. Yes, yet I should be on my way today and the next day and that day.
Yes.
Tell him that prophet is not supposed to be killed anywhere except in Jerusalem.
Yes, Master. Yes.
Jerusalem, Jerusalem, you kill the prophets of God, you stone messengers God sent you. How many times have I wanted to put my arms out you, just like a hen covering her chicks with her wings? But you won't allow me, but I tell you, your devil will be destroyed until the time you will say that, blessed is the one who is coming in the name of the Lord.
Subscribe for more videos.